owned by Robin Knox.
That was.
He's had it for 20 years.
Yeah.
Started life at Smithfield Show in 1909. Then one of the Marshall rollers. And that's followed on by number 24, the Fowler, Little Dawn. That one's come all the way from Scotland.